start at Purdue and Ball State August 19th. Classes at IU start August 26th. And we are helping students now deck out their dorm rooms with the best essential. Shopping expert Amy Sewell has tips for decorating that small space you're going to have on a budget. And we have a $100 giveaway, gift card giveaway coming up. Nice to see you.
Great to see you.
Well done.
Thank you. I worked with Bed Bath & Beyond to set up this room. There's so many cute things that you can get.
All right, so we have 3 minutes. Can you get through it all?
Yes, we can. Okay. The first thing you want to think about is storage.
Yeah.
Because, you know, that's in very limited supply in a dorm room. And you want to use every bit of space, you know, from ceiling to from ceiling to floor on that. And I love these stacking bins right here. I especially like the extra long one that you see here on the bottom, because that's a great way to use all of the space underneath your bed. So, you know, several of those will fit underneath a twin bed. If your bed is lofted, you can stack even more of those.
I like that. And they made that smaller just for that. I mean, like the thickness, right?
Exactly. Okay, really great for that. Another way to use all the spaces with hanging organizers like we have here, you know, whether it's shoe organizers, you can do clothes, school supplies, snacks, all sorts of great organizers for the closet and back of door. You can decorate with this peel and stick wallpaper.
How cool is this? It looks like wood on the back.
Exactly. Even have some like shiplap and bricks and other things. So it's just a really fun way to decorate and not damage those dorm walls.
Shiplap? Are you kidding?
Exactly.
All right, cool. All right, what else?
Next, you want to build your bed. You want a good, comfortable place to sleep, because dorm mattresses, not the most comfortable in the world. And topping the mattress with this memory foam bed topper is a really great way to go, because not only do you have a couple of inches of memory foam, this has a layer of cooling gel in it as well. So that's a great way for those dorms that tend to get really hot.
Tell you what, I want this blanket right here.
Yeah, this is actually an UGG comforter set. And if you look at this, this also comes with a sham that's nice and furry as well.
Soft.
And that's a great way just to totally, you know, decorate the room and kind of put your
personal style. You might not want to get out of the bed, though, to go to class.
I know, exactly. And then get a bunch of pillows to pile that up. Turn your bed into a nice comfy sofa, because that's probably where you're going to be sitting most of the time. You're not going to be sitting at your desk.
No more corduroy. Remember that back in the day? Didn't everybody have a corduroy one of these?
These are just so soft and comfortable. Then you want to stay connected. And a lot of people, you know, forget to get something really practical like a surge protector power strip. What I love about this one, as you can see, the outlets in this rotate. So you can actually use every outlet that's in there. And it has a couple of USB ports as well. So really great for keeping everything charged up and ready to go. The shower tote that we have
over here,
love that. And what's new with this this year is this has a cell phone pocket
on
it.
Is this your cell phone?
It's not mine,
somebody got a Snapchat message. I'm going to go ahead and turn that over.
So for some reason, you can't be away from your phone for 10 minutes. Great way for it's listening to music or
in your shower with you.
Exactly.
Protected, but you don't have to shower without it, okay?
Yeah. And, you know, this is a lot of stuff to take to school, but Bed Bath & Beyond has a free service called Pack and Hold, where you shop at a store close to home, scan everything in on the app, or you can actually do this online. But then you pick up your order at the store that's close to college, so you don't have to go through that hassle and expense of packing it and getting it there yourself.
This is nice too, having this more storage.
Yeah, and a lot of schools, your bed might be lofted, but there's so many different storage units and shelving units that you can pick up as well. You know, definitely check out check out the listings on your school website. See what's furnished in the room.
Get
the measurements. See what you can bring, and very importantly, what is not going to be allowed in student housing.
Cute. I love all of it. Fun. Looking good. All right, so we have a giveaway too. Are you ready for this? What are we going to give away? Right now, $100 gift card to Bed Bath & Beyond. Caller 5, it's yours. 239-1059. And you have to be at least 18 to call. But there you have it. It makes me want to go shopping. What do you like here, Jim? You need anything?
Oh, and you know, only a matter of time before we have to start worrying about that, though. 9:45 and starting out pretty dry here in